Oh, hello, Grandma. Okay, we are back. Let's see if I can die. Because I've got no life. I've just got a bad feeling about this. Very bad feeling. No lockpick. See, that's just gonna kill me the minute I go in there. It's gotta be another way around, surely. Has to be. So we're gonna get through here. I need to try and get back. I'm just waiting for something to jump out on me. Okay. Okay. This is good. Not good, it just means I can get back and die quicker. I don't have any life at all. Where's my trailer? Get to my trailer. In you go. That's better. Phone! How about that?
Now where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh, that's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited. But don't worry, it's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Save first. Oh yeah. Let's save. Because we want to. Because we don't want to do that all again. Fridge. Where's the fridge? Where's the fridge? What is that? What is that? The what? The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. Okay. Thanks, I think. Is that all we've got in there? Do we need anything else? I've got no ammo. Fire. Two guns. Alright, I've got no shotguns. So let's put you up there for now. Because then at least we have got 10 bullets. Back to the dissection room. Where's the friggin' dissection room? Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna die in a minute anyway, so it doesn't really make any difference, does it? Got no life. Is Jack actually dead or not? Do we think it's down there or do we not think it's down there? Oh, yeah, it could well be down here. Downstairs. That away? That way. And he wants me in the dissection room. Damn right. Oh, fuck. Do you know what? I'm just gonna run somewhere. Through something. Why is it really dark in here? Turning the light on scares the crap out of me. Any time to run. I can't see where I'm going. Don't like this. Of course it is. Of course it's locked in there and left, maybe. Gotta be an easier way down into this. Out the other side of this room, apparently. Something's gonna fucking jump on me, I know it is. Oh, hello, Grandma. Why do I not like this? I don't like her. She is just a bit too creepy. Okay. Well, now what? Where am I? Anybody else hear that? Whoa. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I didn't think I was gonna last that long, to be fair. Pretty much dead anyway. Jesus. I don't want to be down here. Why can I not find the other way in? I have to go back out and left. Back out and left. Yeah. Around and up the other side. Where did Grandma go? Okay. Down the stairs? I don't know if I want to go down the stairs, but... Is that the snake key? Oh man, seriously? Gotta go that way then, yeah? Okay. Any medical equipment anywhere that I did not pick? Do you guys hear that? Anybody hear that? Because I heard that. So freaking out right now. I've got to go that way then, haven't I? Oh, really don't like this game. Why I'm even playing this game. There are so many freaky noises going on around here. I don't like it. Did he come through there? Alright, there's Grandma. Who I also do not like at all. Okay. Oh man. Proper freaking. See, you hear that? I don't like that. Okay. 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 No bullets, no bullets! I need medical! Into the morgue and up the stairs. Really need some medical stuff. What is this crap? Don't like it. Don't like it. Prove you're a man, stick your hand down the pig's throat. Really? No, no, no. Don't. No. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, that's just. Oh, I'm going to be so sick. That's disgusting. Oh.
Oh. That pretty little thing will help you find a few key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Damn it, damn it, damn it. Run. Come on. Get in. Get in. Where is it? Where? No. Come on. Come on. No. Get in the door. Oh, jeez. Is he still coming? I need some life. I really don't like this. Too cool. Can you hear that? Oh my god. I'm really gonna die. Just gotta run. Run, run, boy, run. Not in there. Don't kill me. Oh, yeah, I saw it. Shite. Oh, you bastard. Fuck it. Bollocks. Bolly balls.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here.
Yeah,
you gotta earn your way, Ethan.
I'm just not getting out of here because I've got no life. Run. Move! Come on. Can I get through there? Of course not. Run. Come on! Get up the stairs. Turn around. Get in the room. And breathe. Okay. Because it wants to kill me as quickly as possible. Bullets. Shit. Holy crap. Holy. Please don't come alive again. I'm so freaking out right now. We had that already, didn't we? Evelyn, whoever. Key. Key, 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 key. Oh. Oh, Grandma. Oh, dear. Oh dear. I don't like the look of her. Okay. What's this? Same time as all other clocks. Mm-hmm. Medicine! Medicine, 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 medicine. Thank you. That it's going to do me a lot of good if she comes alive. Anything? Ugh, thank you. Really like coming in front of you, that's for sure. Thank you. Thank you. You just carry on sitting there, my love. I definitely do not like this. What do you mean there's nothing in there? Herbs. Herbs are good. Herbs we like. Can't make anything with them, but we like having them in case we can. Hmm? Could be something else around here, surely. Treasure photo. Freak me out in a minute. Yeah. Don't like it. Ooh. Where's the key? Where's the key? Where's the key? Where's the... No. Get on the key. Come on. In. Plant? Is that a plant? Is that a health? That's a health. That's good. Nothing. I'm not playing you just yet. In case you do something stupid. Remote control trophy. And there's some weird juice from the ceiling. Nice. Just lovely. Okay, what's this? What did I do? What did I just do? What did that do? Oh, okay. I'm not going up there yet. Thank you. All I really want now is a little bit of health. What's that? Is there anything on here? What is this? Nothing? Sure? Okay. Chem fluid. Third place. bright spark then. Yeah? Amateur robotics. Why do I not like the sound of that? What is this? Try to tell me something. Mummy took me to... Oliver got shut in the attic from the outside by remote control. Okay, that's obviously what I opened by mistake. What is that? Shotgun shells, thank you. Let's load you up. Nice. Psycho stimulant shite will have to wait. I've got to go up there then, yeah? Nowhere else in here to go. Okay. Don't like it. I don't like it. Oh, crap. Crappy pants poos. What's this? Renovation. Contractor. Installation of a shadow activated doorway in the main hall. Okay. Can't pick it up. Can't pick it up. I need some space, man. Oh. I could just heal myself, I suppose. Alright, well, that's given me something. Can I mix that with anything? No. Okay. Just have a little look before we pick anything else up. What is that? Chem fluid. So I could make some strong. Could make some fuel. Also make some neuro rounds. Neuro. Sounds good to me. This is a treasure photo of a head in a room. Yeah. Do you know what? I've looked at you. I'm gonna drop you. Space. Now we have some space. So what am I trying to make? An axe man. Okay, turn. Turn the other way. I see ya. I see ya. Awesome. Awesome. Key card. Thanks. Alright. So, how much room have I got? Anything else? Is it just okay? Thank you. God, if... I wonder if that means we can get the broken shotgun. And find a repair kit for it. Maybe that's what that's for. What do we think? Because that's... I'm not answering you yet. You're just gonna annoy me, aren't you? Okay, fine.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Courtyard? Where's the courtyard? Ah, okay. Over there. Something else in there. Is there another way? Oh, lockpick. No? Just in case I get attacked, I want to save everything. Oh, and we got the video as well, but right, hang on a second. Stabilize, relax its muscles, making reloading faster, lasts indefinitely. Tip, 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 tip. Let's see what is on the tip.